South Korea right now exists because of the history of the Korean War and the bloodshed in our soil, and that should be...
You can have as many settings as you want on your washing machine, pretty much, or as many as you will ever need or use. You can have a car that goes faster than you could ever wish to drive, legally. You can have all the music there's ever been, all the films there's ever been, all the books that there's ever been, as many photographs as you can take. You can have as many meaningful long-term relationships as you can have within a circumscribed life. You can have as many virtual friends as you want. You can have endless new social encounters, sexual opportunities, etc., etc., etc. So we're encouraged to have, in general, this culture of excessive things. You know, you can't, you're not limited in any way. That's the idea. You're unlimited.
What we talked about before, instead of having a plate of fried chicken or a bowl of shrimps, we have a bucket. So we have a bucket of fried chicken, a bucket of shrimps, a bucket of tartar sauce, a bucket of chili, a bucket of popcorn. So we're encouraged, in this way of ignorance and joke, to indulge ourselves in excess. This has been commented on more generally in various ways. So various studies have been done, which seek to analyse this idea of excess and food. So one of the studies that was done was at Cornell University, and what they did, this is slide 19, I'm going to explain it to you off the top of my head without reading the slide, but the idea was...
Thank you. Boris Johnson considers issuing another stay-at-home message within days.
Comes after new scientific advice predicts more than 4,000 people could die each
day. We've been talking a lot, Charlie, haven't we? Explaining the three tiers over the last few weeks and lots of...